Students, we are going to see the next problem. Just look at the question here. Draw a quadrilateral and mark any two outlines. Is there any relation between the sum of these two and the inner angles at the other two vertices? And understand the question clearly. Draw a quadrilateral and mark any two outlines. Is there any relation between the sum of these two outer angles and the inner angles at other two vertices? Okay. Now the question was to draw any quadrilateral. Quadrilateral means we understood how many sides are there? Four sides. When we say about quadrilateral, when such kind of question is given and no figure is given to you, you must understand what is a quadrilateral. It should be in your mind. Quadrilateral means how many sides are there? Four sides. Pentagon, how many sides are there? How many sides are there in a pentagon? Five sides. If it is a hexagon, how many sides are there? Six sides. Okay. Now it's a quadrilateral and what it is given? A mark any two outer angles. So any two outer angles. I have drawn two outer angles. I have given a PQRS. Okay. Two outer angles I have marked here. And we have to find out the sum of these two. Okay, the sum of this, let us leave as A. This as B. Okay, sum of A and B, A plus B, and the sum of what is given, what is the relationship or is there any relationship between the sum of these two outer angles and the inner angles of other two vertices? The other two vertices means not these two, other two vertices, these two. The sum of these two vertices, is there any relationship? That is what we have to see. So now we can give, simply we can give name here. Is there any relationship between A plus B and, now let us give name for this as S and R. S plus R. Okay, that is what. I am just giving the name. Now, we can give any value here. Okay, I am giving a value here, this outer angle, because they are, question is two outer angles, any two outer angles. So I have drawn here one outer angle, here as 100 degree. Okay. And this outer angle as maybe 80 degree. Okay, 80 degree. Now if it is 100, how much it will be here at particular vertex? What is the inner angle? It will be 80. Okay, because the sum will be 180 degree. Now if it is 80, what will be here? Is 100. So it is, all of us we know, because the sum of the linear pair is 180 degree, here also it is 180 degree. Now we have to find out here. What we know here, we cannot find out each of the angle, but sum of the other two vertices of the inner angles. Okay, we have to find out the sum of S plus R. Now what are the things we know about a quadrilateral? What is the sum of a quadrilateral? The inner angles of a quadrilateral? 360. Okay. How will you find out 360? How many sides are there? Four sides. So what is the equation? N minus 2 into 180. So how many sides are there? Four sides. 2 into 180 is equal to 360. So that is the sum of the inner angles of a quadrilateral. Now we have 360 total and we got here 100 plus 80, 180 we got. Now the sum will be the balance, 360 minus 180. So how much it is? Yeah, angle S plus R is equal to 360 minus 180. So how much it is? That is 180 again. Okay? Is that okay? Yes. The we got S plus R is equal to 180 degree. Okay, the question is to find out, or is there any relationship between the sum of these two angles and the sum of these two outer angles? What was the sum of the two outer angles? We got A plus B, or angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. See, 100 plus 80, 180. What is the sum of the inner angles at the other two vertices, opposite vertices? 180. So what we can say, what is the conclusion? Yeah, they are equal. In all cases, if you see, you can give any value here. Now if we give a value here, maybe, can check again, keeping another number. If it is 110, what will be here? 70. Okay? If it is 80 outside, how much will be here? 100 inside. Okay, now total we have 170. Okay, 360 minus 170. That will be angle S plus angle R is equal to 360 minus 170. How much? Yeah, find out 360 minus 170. How much? 190. Angle S plus angle R is equal to 190 degree. So now let us see the outside angle. What was angle A? Angle A plus angle B is equal to, we got 110 plus 80. That is equal to 190. So, you saw these two are equal. So, the sum will be equal. In all cases, we saw put any value and see the sum of the two outer angles, the relationship is that they are equal.